must silence them before they call their friends!
That's a loss, Emily.
I really should get back to my sanctum.
Saint?
Oh, Saint, come and see. Come and see, oh, Saint. Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred solenoid, she's come to life. My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6.
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief, a bona fide bad boy. 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods.
Where is it?
Gastown.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gastown. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yes, yeah, it'd take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait! This is my tabernacle!
Let's go! Get in the car! Come on!
Choice, Zane.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. Warboy camps and patrols are everywhere. Danger is everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range, that's what we need. A shooter with some range. Caliber, large caliber, yeah. Bone shot.
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy.
Are you saying you can build me?
If Cheat has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once. It's not so complex.
Does Jake recognize you?
Good chance he will. Yeah, well, but there are no friends nor favors in this wretched matter.
Thank you.
Get out there and fix it. Lie low here.
Master Wrench Chalky, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap Monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My Infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
I wonder. It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now, not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Baron's Pass.
Right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. It needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
I have a deal with Jake. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Well, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it. Huh? I have it, Saint. Just help me find the requisite parts and some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? I think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone who can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
These the end days.
It is what it is. It's all pretty bad.
Don't come
long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put the sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail. Controlled by otherworldly forces.
We got a Dead Baron's Pass.
The jaw?
Only to recon.
Become o'er the horizon! That's Prime Scrap just driving away! I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
Let all that scrap just drive off?